In the quest to make India self-reliant, infrastructure development is being given top priority by the Narendra Modi government.
People friendly and growth friendly decisions have been taken. The call for Atmanirbhar Bharat, self-reliant India, will ensure economic strength and prosperity for every Indian.
Port connectivity is a thrust area. The aim is to connect the ports to domestic production consumption centers by integrating with road and rail infrastructure. One such project which now has been completed is the fourth line between Chennai Beach and Attipattu, connecting the major ports of Chennai and Ennore. This 22.1 kilometer line, running from Chennai Beach to Attipattu, forms part of the Golden Quadrilateral, built at a cost of 293.40 crore rupees. This line will not only ease operational bottlenecks in the region, but also facilitate seamless movement of freight and passenger trains. Another ambitious project of the Indian Railways, Mission Electrification, aims to achieve 100% electrification of all the routes on the broad gauge network by December 2023. It is Prime Minister's vision to thus reduce railways' carbon footprint and protect the environment. Indian Railway, under the able leadership of Prime Minister Narendra Modi, has added another feather to its cap through the electrification of the 228-kilometer Villupuram-Kadalore-Mayiladuthurai-Thiruvarur-Thanjavur single-line section. This vital project, completed at a cost of 423 crore rupees, will facilitate operation of all freight and passenger trains on energy-efficient and environment-friendly electric traction. This will lead to tremendous savings in terms of diesel costs, and the use of regenerative braking will result in lower electricity bills. Electrification of the section will lead to free flow of traffic without the need for change of traction between Chennai Egmore to Kanyakumari, and will cut down transit time by 30 minutes. These two projects will provide faster, energy efficient and environmentally sustainable transportation of passengers and goods. They are being inaugurated by the Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi today.